Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a clear factory reset of your A10 Pro. UMI, AI, iOS or operation system is here the key. This is the latest Android version which is installed, and we are going to make a clear reset that you can give away, trade in or what you like to do with that device. But it's no problem to get the new one, make a clear setup again. Okay, how we perform? We perform by settings, of course. We go to settings and then we go down. First step is we go to Google, and under the Google services, you should be signed in here. You have to sign out and remove it from the device, from your account. Not the account itself, it's only the binded account, the Google account with this tablet, personal computer, of course. If you perform this, this will disable the lock system. The next step is go to system, and here we can see, if we go down a little bit, reset options. Now we see reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. This is troubleshooting, of course. Then reset app and performance preferences, of course. This is for troubleshooting. In recovery mode, this is for troubleshooting. We are going to erase all data. That means we are going to make a factory reset. This factory reset made, we erase all data from it. This will erase all data from our tablet's internal storage, including our Google account, system and app data and settings, downloaded apps, music, photos, and other user data. Of course, all bogged apps will be available on another tablet, okay? And all the music and photos which are saved to the cloud, which we saved before, of course, you can download it again. But on this device here, it will be all erased, all data. All your personal information and downloaded apps will be deleted. You can undo this action. Okay, let's erase all now. And you, now you can see it starts to erasing all. This means format. It's formatted everything from the internal storage. After this process, there is a special area where the operation system, the UMI AIOS, and the Android system is stored right now. And out of this image, there will be a new setup process enabled for us. And after this, all our data are removed from that device, and we can give away, trade in, or what we're going to like with that device. Now you can see brilliance in hand. And of course, if you have trouble with your device, this is a good solution for problems, for software-based problems. If your UMI AIO operation system has props, you should perform this. And then after this, you're ready for a new round. Ready for a new brilliant setup with this A10 Pro tablet. This cost you only, well, I think, 10 minutes and job is done. And the removing of all files are, it's not so long. I think it's 5 minutes and you finish that. And then you can go back to business with that fast tablet, of course. So easy it is to make a clear factory reset. And think about, you have to unbound first the Google account out of the device. So here we are back in the setup process. Just done, baby. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me. Give me positive feedback. And I hope to see you again on my channel. Turn off the system. And now trade in giveaway.